Welcome back to Morning Rush, folks. It's that time in the morning. It is Friday, and it's time for Click Fix.
That's right, Francesca. We're kicking off with a fashion influencer. Now, she has about 160,000 followers.
Yeah.
That's not, like,
not
crazy.
Yeah,
like,
not
I mean, that's around your take. But we're talking about an engagement where she planned it, supposedly a surprise. It was not. She pitched it to advertisers. So step by step, it was this photo shoot and tour of cities that was all paid for.
You know what? But that's what the influencers do. That's how they collect their coin.
Can you believe, though? Would you ever, like, to that extent?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't think you'd go that way, but okay. Interesting, yeah. Interesting. It's a whole deck. Okay, we're gonna move on to a train.
Okay, so another big talker is this one right here. How would you like to be on a train that goes 370 miles per hour? Yes, a new high-speed train in China designed to carry passengers at the speed of, well, it's not exactly light, but this is a prototype right now, but it's expected to come out in the year 2021. Right now, it's about 150 miles faster than the fastest train that's already existing in China.
Something so fast, insane, amazing.
Crazy.
And finally, we're ending it with, what a tease, that fat baby. This is at the Amano in Las Vegas. It is bread stuffed with pasta in this toasted sandwich madness. Twitter users are asking, what pasta would you stuff it with?
Ooh.
And I'm just, I don't know. I mean, Fran's on a healthy lifestyle, and I'm just trying my best.
Well, you look good, Trav. When you said fat baby during the commercial break, I thought he was talking about a fat baby, not a sandwich. I'd never heard of this.
I mean, you can cradle it like one.
Fascinating.
You can cradle it like one. Oh, my gosh, Trent. Only you. It is 5:26.